Calf Pasture Beach in Norwalk, Connecticut, on Wednesday, August 31st of 2011. We are here checking out damage that was created from Tropical Storm Irene this past Sunday. And as you can see, it has made quite a mess of the seawall here. If we pull back just a little bit here, you can see the overall damage that has been done. Quite the sight.